Like, I mean, this is worth a recording, even though it's pretty good.
Doesn't matter, I mean, yeah, definitely.
Going armor, one guy going armor, one guy going, like, light.
Yeah. By the way, what I really like now, I just got the Chivalry pack yesterday, like, because there was, it was pretty cheap right now, there was so much off, instead of 5 bucks it was 120 or something.
Oh yeah.
So I just thought, why not? It's so cheap, it's no money. And I really love the heavy crossbow, like you don't have to charge, you can just instant click and do the 750 damage.
Alright, I'll get the
I like it more than the grenade launcher, honestly. And also, there's so much more shots. Yeah, okay, but you get drops and you don't get drops with the crossbow.
Ooh, what's
the Saiga?
Oh, man. Hold
up. Right there. Oh, God, I love to play this heist because I don't get any legs like an aftershock. But this is the only heist. This is so... I don't get it because I get like 200 or 300 FPS in Battlefield if I set it on max settings. And 700 in Counter-Strike, but I just like so hard in Aftershock, and I don't get why. Some people with way worse PCs,
is really weird. I don't know where.
Like, I even read in the comments, because I asked in my video, and some people said they get lags, some don't. Some with good PCs get it, some with bad PCs don't, and the other way around. It's pretty random to me. It seems to be pretty random. I have no idea what it is, actually. Okay, there's a civvy up there. I had the drill squad, right? Yeah.
Got one gas.
Okay, I don't care if they would set off the drill now, I have to get the civilian. This is a godlike cover. Do you want to move the other civilian up there?
I guess.
Does it stack? Like,
right here.
If you get, yeah, I will get it. If you just get the civilian quickly, is it like if you get more civilians, it stacks?
I don't think it stacks.
Okay, then one is fine. Like, yeah, if you move in this corner and you don't stay in there, if you don't enter this room, the cops won't enter it and won't free the civilian.
Yeah.
Yeah, I tried it out many times.
Okay, last gas can's upstairs. I haven't found a key card yet.
I will look for one keycard as well.
Oh, I got it.
Nice. Oh, next turn we could also try to duplicate it if you want to.
Oh, yeah, we could have duplicated it, but whatever. We'll see what we can do.
That's right, next time, if we don't fuck it up. Yeah, if we fuck it up, I mean. If we don't, that would be pretty good.
We'll be autos.
I can't really say fuck it up. It was just pretty hot in our last rounds. We could just not manage it.
Oh, auto.
Oh, auto, nice. Let's just go up to our locker room.
Alright.
Cloaker.
Ooh. Fucking Deagle, man. I got two OP weapons. I got the Deagle and the M308.
R2 one hit wonders.
Yeah, basically.
Let's try to get a hostage. Just to convert it.
Oh my god, hostage take the fucking wow.
It's incredible, right?
Oh my god, what muscle.
Like, you're already getting this regen every 5 seconds.
Yeah,
and then
I'm already getting the crazy regen.
And it just stacks, like, you get the... you get twice as much. Because it's...
Yeah.
Hostage Taker is around the stuff muscle is giving you, and at the same time period, so you just get twice as much health in the same time period.
Yeah.
It's incredible, isn't it? Worth
yeah,
the 12
crazy.
Points.
I haven't really used it. I didn't really know it would be that useful, but dang.
Like, you just have to know one spot for each map where to save some guys, and then you're pretty much fine. Like, if you can find...
Oh, I have Iron Man. Oh, it's good.
Like, if you find good spots on every map, this would be pretty, pretty great.
Yeah. Oh my god, dude, look how fast I'm regenerating health. Just look.
Yeah, like
god.
Every 5 seconds, these big bits there. Oh, I don't know why I just went there. I feel like so I should go back.
Taker works with Joker cops and also on Flash. I'm gonna get down. Does it work with Joker cops and also civilians too, right?
With Joker, with civilians, and with just normally dominated cops.
Alright.
But I think it doesn't stack. There's one you could convert.
Yeah, I hear a dozer.
Here's someone you could convert, mate. Where you found the keycard in this direction, in this little
room. Yeah, I've used it on that the far one. Over by the exit we're supposed to go out of.
I mean, you can use Joker right now. I mean, this one dominated.
Hold up.
There was one dominated.
Yeah, I got one right here. Aw, oh, come on, Taser. There's a dozer.
Where?
Fuck. Dozer, to your left.
Okay.
Nice.
Dozer's down. Another one. Just for later on. I know you can't convert him yet.
Alright.
We should just protect him. In case your Joker dies. Which I guess will happen.
Oh, it will.
Maybe we'll see some MLG Joker. What the fuck? Like, the ping just made something really weird. Our distance. Two heavy crossbow shots did just not register. Oh.
I like the reloading animation for the crossbow, the heavy one.
I just like the heavy crossbow overall. Like, I mean, you got a long reload time and the English longbow does a bit more damage, but it takes so long to charge into. If you just take it out, you can instantly shot into the max damage and range.
Yeah.
I mean, you have to reload long, but you're getting those heavy shots instantly. Why isn't your guy dying so you can't convert him? But he's standing right in front of the turret. He's sticking there, so that's pretty good for defending it. Oh, only 25 more seconds.
That's good. All right. So let's just take it slow then. Let's take one gold at a time. We don't want to stack gold. Let's just say.
Yeah, yeah.
When we stack gold, it was kind of fucking crazy. It really was.
But that's a good timing. We should instantly go with some because they will spawn behind us here, and we should be quickly and try to get to the locker room back before they catch us.
Yeah. Alright,
okay.
Let's get one gold and go. Oh, jeez. Alright, so yeah, I closed this one.
Wait for dodges.
Yep.
Okay, left one first. Left one first. Right. Crouch into the left one.
Oh, he's almost dead. Alright, he's down. Good. Nice.
Let's instantly go. There won't be anyone getting us yet.
SWAT didn't. Okay, well, SWAT's not here.
Okay, give me the back. Give me the back. Go back already. I will burn.
Get that gas.
Yeah.
Oh god, clovers. Oh man, there's three clovers. Oh, I killed them.
Okay, let's go back.
Fourth one.
Let's go to the locker room. Nice, nice. We can get this. Get up quickly, just run past them. Just place an ammo back there somewhere in the locker room.
Place in the locker.
Yeah. That's fine.
Yeah, put a doctor bag down maybe. I don't really know. We're gonna stay here for pretty much forever.
Yeah, this is pretty much our camping spot.
Oh, wait, is my Joker guy still there? Aw, oh, crap, he died. Hold on, we'll get a new one.
Taser this one.
Looks good.
Yeah, nice. Oh, nice. For me, he was still walking. And you said it already.
I know, yeah, because I'm host. Clients have really weird desync.
Especially because of our pings.
Yeah.
Like, you're in America and I'm in Europe, so that's pretty far distance.
Yeah.
Man, let's just stay in the locker rooms and until they are really swarming around here all over there, and then we go out and go to the to the vault and wait for them going till we see them over there at the store.
All right.
So we got a big time advantage. I hope they didn't call snipers yet, but I mean Bane calls it, right?
Yeah.
I got my aim just sucked.
Fucking flashbangs, Jesus. Yeah, now the best compensator is the IP. There's a dozer right there. Yeah, stun him for me. Alright, good.
Good job.
IPSC compensator is the best one now, because you get plus 12, it's crazy.
Yeah.
Like, you don't even need the damage anymore, because the damage is already buffed.
The pistols are so strong, and the damage buffs of the mods are so weak now. Did you also compare that if you have the same rifle two times and you got your stealth rifle next to your loud rifle, they got almost the same damage?
Yeah.
Because they made
silencers not too
weak.
Not too bad, yeah.
And fire breath and stuff not too strong.
Yeah.
Funnel of fun doesn't make any sense anymore.
Funnel of fun's completely
let's
useless.
Go.
Yeah, it's not an end point. Alright, let's go. Got one.
Okay.
Oh wait, no, you didn't get one. Get another one. Oof, I'm reloading. Hold up.
Got him.
You need to get another bag, dude. You didn't get a bag.
I can. Oh.
Yeah, because we took the same one.
Good. I'm gonna die. Fuck.
Oh, there was
a Scully.
God. Hold up.
Ah, goddammit, I can't stand him anymore. I'm completely knocked out. Gotta recover your armor first.
Hostage taker, oh my lord. Oh boy.
I wait for my armor to regen.
Hold on, I got it. There we go. I got that, I got the shield. I meleeed him for you. There we go. Taser, oh! Jesus. Alright, get it back.
Yeah, I'm going to get one. Let me take it. I'm faster. Right. Inspire me. Okay, we got this. Oh yeah, I forgot that we can just regen our downs because we got medic vex. I'm used to get 3 downs because of soldering.
Yeah.
We got it pretty much unlimited. Our snipers? He didn't call it, but they are snipers.
Oh, wow. Alright. Ooh, yeah,
behind us.
Oh crap, they're on the yard.
A taste somewhere.
I got it. Oh shoot, these guys hurt. Oh, sniper.
Got him.
Oh my god.
I will just regen my armor, then I will get it. Can you inspire me?
I got you. Okay, no snipers, so that's good. And now we do it 2 more times.
Yeah. Do you think we can go back? No, right?
Alright, let me get more ammo before we go. Alright, let's go.
We will have a hard time getting back, honestly.
Yeah, we need to kite them.
To one corner.
Yeah, maybe one this corner right here.
Let's get right in front of here because they should go only to one side and not from both sides.
Alright.
So we go over here.
Wait, they're retreating.
Oh, nice. I'm gonna inspire you. Let's run.
Shields.
We could get some more loads. I mean, they are not here, and let's get 2 more.
Alright.
Inspire me. Okay, nice.
Nice.
Are you getting those bunny hops at the speed?
I guess.
No, probably not because you have to jump from a height. Otherwise, you can't jump quick enough again. Oh, snipers again already?
Oh, shoot.
I got them. Oh, there's one more. There's one more.
I got it. Hold up. Come on. There you go. He's down.
He's just crouching, this little bastard.
Oh my god.
Okay, let's quickly go back then.
Go.
Let's go back into the locker room, right?
Aw, oh, come on, Taser, I'm down.
Coming.
wait, don't get here yet.
Oh!
Crap.
Let's go, go back. We need only one more loads of gold. Let's just go to the locker room again. Suck. I'm gonna see if the hostage is still there.
Yeah, it's still there. Nice.
Like, this corner really works.
Hostage takers now are kind of the best skill. They buffed it like crazy.
Yeah, like the amount of health it gives you back, and if you can use it right, it's OP.
Mm-hmm, yeah. Using it with Grinder or using it with Muscle. Definitely with Muscle, definitely.
Yeah. I mean, Grinder already gives you much back.
Yeah, but Muscle, oh my god, that's crazy.
But still, if you know how to use it, it might be still helpful on Grinder, because it's... There were those situations where when I was soloing and trying it with Grinder, where they were shooting me like skull dozers and stuff, and I was getting a few stacks of Grinder and plus those hostage takers, and I could survive. No, they just have to come up here.
Yeah, you wanna go or?
I don't know yet. I think they will all be outside still and coming in. We shouldn't be. Yeah, there are some guys coming in.
Okay, they're coming in.
They're just coming from the side. This would just be our death if we would go. I mean, we never got that far together.
Yeah.
Did we? No, we didn't. Cloaker.
He's dead. Flashbang, nice.
Wanna get up and wait for them?
Because I'm just killing all of them right now. Alright, go.
Because if we will, stay here and shoot them, they will not come. They will just stand there.
Not clear.
Just come up. Let's not fight them off, because if we shoot, they will stand there and aim for us. If we don't shoot them, they will just come up. Otherwise, we will never get this clear. Let's just wait
on
here.
Oh my god, there's a lot of them.
Just wait in here.
I just want to take out the shields, man. They suck.
Because the thing is, if you go there and even if you kill single ones, the ones down there will not focus on coming to us. They will just stand still and aim for you. And this will just take extra time for them to come up.
Oh my god, they're everywhere on the stairs. Holy.
Just come to the locker room and wait till it's swamped.
Alright.
Got into my corner. Mate.
Mate.
Did you hurt Infamy 3? Someone just rolled me. Did you hurt Infamy 3?
Is there what?
Is Infamy 3 going to come out?
I don't even know. I think people are talking about it, and I don't really mind if they do come out, because I want to rank up more. Because I hate being 25. It feels weird.
Yeah, it's like in the middle between 20 and 30. It's a weird number. Get this guy. There's a Joker.
Alright, you think it's clear?
I think... No, they are still down there, some of them.
Oh my lord. Dozer.
Saiga. It's Taser. Okay, get back.
I got him.
Behind you, Taser.
Oh, yeah, come on.
I was reloading, sorry. Let's get... Yeah, let's get gold. It's pretty much empty. Where are they? Are they still out there? I hope not.
Wow. Watch out for snipers.
This is pretty much bullshit how they behaved. We were just waiting for nothing. Cloaker just came beyond this gate even though it's closed.
What the fuck?
That looked weird. He just was over there, sliding beyond there. And below. I have no idea. Doesn't look like there are any snipers. Let me go off first. If there's a sniper, you don't walk into them. Okay, come, there's no sniper.
Yep.
Now they are.
Oh god. I'm going back in. Oh shoot.
Shit.
Hold up.
There's one sniper up there.
Oh
nice.
God.
Cloaker.
No, he's chasing after you.
Come on, switch the gun. Your little dip of shit character.
Oh my lord. I'm stuck here.
This is a bad situation. I'm trying to come to your back.
Hold up, just stay alive right now, I got this.
Should I try to come back to you right here?
I got it.
Oh fuck. We should try go back.
Flashbangs, oh my, I couldn't see. Don't get me up. Not yet.
I have to. Just run back. Run back to me. Into this room.
Place the doctor bag. Place the doctor bag.
Are you black white?
Yeah, I'm black and white.
I will just molotov out there so you got time.
Oh my god, that corner was dirty.
Should we run back? Next time I'm just going to carry because I'm faster.
Hold up.
Yeah, we should go back. We shouldn't try that. I mean, it would be faster, but it would be just... It would be just a waste, probably. It would be way too risky.
Rescue units are just so fucking... Oh my lord, they're powerful.
Let's just stay in here this time, so they will completely come over here.
Alright.
Can you place another airwick just in case? I mean, we got an asset over there, and this is our main camping room. Let's fully wait for them. And they are carrying the bag, of course. I mean, we could have tried to get it there, but then we would have to fight through, and it would be way too open.
Yeah, we would have died, technically.
Yeah, if you wouldn't play just insane like you did in here. And we both had to do that, and that would be pretty uncommon. Okay, they are coming, that's good. Just look at the other door, we will just fight them off.
Oh, they're all stacking right now.
Yeah, we have to wait a bit longer, then we go out of the store, okay. I am going to look outside.
Doesn't really matter.
Still some on the bridge.
Mhm. Oh my god, flashbangs.
There are not many down there. We could try it. Yeah, let's try it.
Alright, let's go.
Got the gold back.
Alright, you got it. I'll inspire you.
Okay. Shit!
Holy! He's down, he's down. Oh crap, there's a Saiga somewhere, I know that for sure. Right there.
Go behind Connor.
Oh my god, I'm throwing a grenade.
He's down already?
Yep, he's down. Nice.
This cloaker, did you just see him? I'm down.
I saw it.
This is fucking bullshit.
Oh shit.
Let's go into this room with the medic back.
Oh, I got down. That fucking shield.
Let's run in there quickly. Just both patch up.
Alright.
And
really
let's try to get out now.
Go, go, go. Sniper spawn, I think.
Yeah.
I took him out. Go.
I'm still stuck. I can't get out yet.
Alright, they're out.
Did you get the snipers?
Go. Holy shit.
I gotta regen armor.
Oh god. There's a cloaker up here. Get a Molotov.
You have to burn it.
I got the crane.
Can they stop this control or can we just go?
No.
We can just go, right?
Stop it. Yeah, we can just go. This is too risky right now. They all stacked.
Okay.
We gotta kite them at least right now.
Let's go to the left side again. And try to get them there. To the front. We can also just try to fight them off. And once the
we
have to go back because I don't want to really fight off the snipers. Yeah, they're jumping down from everywhere. Come back. Now let's go to our locker room.
Nearly half an hour.
Now the only thing we have to do is now wait and go through the blue containers, right?
Yep. Well, no. We gotta wait. Then bring out the gold, then wait, then the containers.
Ah, we have to activate the crane, right? Another.
Yeah, we gotta activate the crane for the gold. We only brought the the trap.
How long though does this take again? I forgot it.
I don't really know. I guess like a minute or two.
Ah, so we could maybe just hold out there, or should we go back again? I don't know.
No, it's too risky, man. They spawn everywhere.
Yeah, they are jumping down again. This was the part where I fucked up when I soloed, because it just activated and I thought I could go in like a few seconds, but then I was just getting swarmed and they jumped down from everywhere. I mean,
yeah,
it's
everywhere.
It's even hard to defend it with four people there. I don't know if it's me or is this just the hardest heist right now?
No, it isn't. I think the hardest one is Labrats.
Oh yeah, Labrats isn't that easy. Yeah, yeah.
That is freaking hard.
It is definitely, yeah. It's way too open. If you don't get all the backs up there.
It's typically made for dodgers, because armorers, man, it's so hard for them. Like me, I run armor and it's really hard for me. It's really good for dodgers and grinders, really, really good.
Yeah, it's still really open though. I mean, as a grinder, you rely on there to get regen your armor behind cover, and it's also pretty open. It's bullshit for everyone basically. But the thing you have to get there is get the bags as quick as possible up there. If you got them on the roof, you're fine. If you don't, you're fucked up. This is the only thing. It's all about the first minute. But I think Slaughterhouse comes after this one.
All right, now after we gotta lift it. Oh shoot.
Are they there?
I don't know, check. I hear a cloaker though.
There's some guys down there?
Yep, they are there.
But it's pretty good that they're all here.
Oh my god, that cloaker. Oh my god, there's two cloakers merged into each other. I killed
Run up again, run up again. Oh, how many are there?
I killed those two cloakers. They're still here though.
Let's wait for the fate of the ambush and then go and activate it and go back again. Let's go, let's go. Seems to be good. Let's go before the snipers respawn. I hope they didn't already. Oh, they did.
Yeah, they did.
Got two of them. Got three of them. Whoa, guys coming in from the other side.
Okay, alright. Well, you want to focus on snipers? I can take out these guys.
Got one more sniper. I can try to quickly run once the snipers are down.
Oh my lord.
Got one more sniper.
You're a taser. Oh god, where's the taser? Oh my, he's right
there. Fuck!
There
was one more sniper.
Hold up. Oh god damn it, there's one more. There's two more actually. Just stay alive right now. I got time. Don't rush it.
Try to revive me quickly.
Got it.
Let's get in. Wait for the.
Oh my god. So many snipers. I think it's in fate. We just gotta take out the snipers, that's it.
Yeah. They respawn so quickly. I mean, we killed a few of them in there,
no,
but.
Man, what the hell? Hold up.
Got him.
Alright, nice.
Gonna reload my bow.
Okay.
Crossbow. Probably behind us on the roof.
Yeah, they're everywhere.
Oh, I want them to fade now.
Oh, god damn it.
You should come where I am. It's pretty good cover. Behind this.
Alright, got it there.
Stay there, prepare for reviving me. I'm just getting some snipers here. Okay, I think we can go. Let me go.
Go. Start the crane, I'll stay here. Careful.
Fuck.
Cloakers.
There are some cloakers, yeah. I'm pretty afraid right now. But I think I got it.
Oh my god, there's so many FBIs here. Reset?
I set it up. My heart was just stopped beating because I was just at this time where I saw the cloak and I ran through him with the taser. You know, this moment is so shitty always. Because sometimes,
of course, man.
Sometimes
RNG.
It's working, sometimes not. Sometimes it's just really buggy.
RNG
at this moment.
Is horrible.
Huh?
RNG's horrible, that's the reason why it's so bad.
This was just such a close situation, we had a bad timing right there.
Oh my god.
Our timing was so horrible. Like, we were thinking about a retreat, but then we walked and then they just came behind us and there were snipers in front of us, so we were kind of trapped. I'm surprised that we made to finish this.
Well, we just made it to half an hour.
Yeah. Where's this cloaker?
I hear him, hold up.
I think it's below us,
Yeah, alright, I know where he is.
There.
Come on, please tell me you're almost done. I'm not sure what happens if you open the blue containers. I think it's endless assault. I think.
Yeah, we should go further here. Come here, then, so they spawn here.
Alright.
Man, we can get this.
We got it.
Are you also recording?
No, I'm not recording.
Oh, sadly. So we don't have two POVs.
Yeah.
That would be too good. I wanted to see you play this as well on your set. I would definitely watch this.
Alright, next duo we do, alright.
Yeah. If you fuck it up now, you can record the next time.
Alright.
Because like this challenge was really intense, I would definitely watch it again on your side.
Alright, it's open.
I would see if it's possible to go yet.
I'm gonna get ammo first.
Bulge, why do they even enter from this side? So many coming from our path, we have to wait.
God damn it.
I'm not sure if the assault is really endless now, because maybe it's only if you open the first one.
Yeah, I think it's if you open the first container. I don't think it'll be endless right now. I doubt it would be. It's a Scully, oh my god.
Whoa.
Stun him for me and I can take him out.
Oh, it didn't hit him. Wait.
Don't worry, I got it.
Oh, you're just too skilled. You don't need it.
Juice. No, man, it's the M308 because it's so powerful.
Yeah, it is extremely powerful. I love it. Come up.
Right.
We have to kite him now. What we could do as well is get to the first room where the servers are or something. Nah. This drink thingy. So they come in front of here and then we go around. Let's do that.
Alright. I'll just keep an eye right here. Okay, yep, alright, they're coming in. Just stay there.
Yeah. You just stay up there because you have a hard time getting back again. Yeah, Iron Man, I mean. Not that I ducked your skill.
Oh, Captain's here, okay. We might have to go. Because if the longer the captain stays here, the more we're gonna get killed.
Okay, let's go quickly. I will just get some ammo. Because why not?
Watch out for snipers. Sniper spawn. Fuck Christ. Alright, you take him out. I'm really vulnerable.
Yeah. I take them. I just hope I will see them all.
Oh god, captain's here. Oh shit.
Let's go on the left side.
Go. Alright, we got no choice. We gotta go.
Yeah. Let's go for it.
Go.
No return. Let's just not stop and just keep running.
Remember, blue containers.
Yeah. This one. No stop, just keep running. There. It's open.
Oh my god, we fucking did it. Oh my god.
Almost.
Boy. Oh no, we got it. I'll ignite it. Oh my god.
Do we still have to set this up?
Three snipers. Fucking no gun.
Go in here. Nice!
Holy shit, we did it!
Oh my god! Nice. I got an achievement, not hard enough.
Yeah, that's when the captain spawns and you leave with him staying there.
So this was just unnecessary hard RNG we got there in the end.
Oh my god, that was the worst RNG ever.
Like, besides the drill that we started, we got so bad RNG.
Holy shit.
But we did it. Good. Oh my god. Thanks that you just wanted to do a duel with me. Now we got this. Guys, check his channel out. I will link his his channel in the description. He does some awesome stuff.
Dude, yeah. Fucking one armor and one dodger and shit. That's good combo right there. Oh my.
This is a showcase when the opposites just melts together and show love to each other.
Yeah, next duo I'm gonna record. So.
Yeah. Okay. I will stop the recording. Yeah.